Valparaiso and wish to savor some of Chile's specific coastal abundance of seafood, then you must head over to the Bote Salvavidas restaurant, where the seafood is one of the best the city has to offer. Chef Vladimir prepares every dish to perfection from only the freshest day's catch, from Parmesan clams, a delicious sea garden, to their own signature dish, the Congrio Bote Salvavidas, or the Conger lifeboat-style soup. The restaurant offers a large variety of fresh seafood dishes that will surely have you savoring every bite and keep you coming for more, along with an extensive selection of what else? Chilean wines. Reds, whites, and rosé form part of the wine list, a color and flavor to accompany any dish you choose from the menu. The restaurant sits on the second floor of Valparaiso's Volunteer Rescue Lifeboat Unit, thus their name. The restaurant, located in the heart of Muelle Prat or Prat's Wharf, has a large dining room area. But if you choose to sit at the terrace, you will enjoy a panoramic view of Valparaiso Bay. Watch the tour boats come and go, the cargo ships by the pier, and the majestic cruise liners as they come to dock. It is the perfect setting to enjoy this colorful city known as the Jewel of the Pacific. If you're having problems deciding what to order, don't panic. Just ask Don Pedro. He knows it all and can recommend one of many dishes from the menu. And relax, he will look after you. However, I will make two suggestions for you to try. To start, you have to have a pisco sour. It is a Chilean traditional drink, and they will personally come to your table to serve it up. Our top-rated starter has to be the seafood garden. Simply put, it's awesome. But there are some suggestions from the restaurant's maître d', Don Guillermo, who recommends you try the salmon carpaccio, a smoked salmon, their signature dish, conger lifeboat-style soup, and for dessert, the White Lady. Myself, I personally recommend the simple papaya in orange sauce, but it's just me. There are many dishes to choose from, such as mero campesino, pastel de jaivas, or crab soufflé, octopus in olive oil, and a fresh Pacific salad, amongst many others. Also available, a large selection of desserts. I will not recommend a wine. I believe that is a very personal choice and everyone has its own likes and dislikes. However, I will say this, you simply cannot go wrong with any Chilean wine. But there is one thing we do have to add. Good fresh food takes time to prepare. So be patient, enjoy your pisco sour and the view, and keep in mind that the weekends are especially busy. If you're visiting on business, Bote Salvavidas restaurant can host and provide food services for your event. If you plan on getting married and your guest list is under 250 people, well, they can also set you up to a good start with your partner. They can also provide boat services for that grand entrance to your newlywed life. Restaurant Bote Salvavidas in the heart of Muelle Prat, it's the perfect summer stay end to your trip. It's well worth the visit and the wait.